without sunshine or sight to lead the way. But a whisper of his voice softly calling to the arms of my maker to stay.
Go. Welcome back to Michelle Ray's Music, Music, Music. We just love doing these shows, and I hope you're enjoying them as much as we enjoy doing them. And you know how I like to bring on guests and share their music and these songwriters who have such a talent that I don't have. I can get up here and act like a nut and sing and goof off, but I just don't have that gift to put music to words and make it make sense. I have another great songwriter with me today, Brandon Gibbs. Well, Brandon, let's get you to do some songs for us, please.
Okay. This first song is a song I wrote with the band, the Gibbs Brothers. This is all about hopping in the car, beautiful girl. This is called Ride With Me.
Daughter, if I'm gonna hang tonight, I should probably stop and call her. See, I punched in late, so they sent me home. I broke my key and dropped my phone. I wanna spend the night alone. It's too early to just go home. I come on, baby, take a ride with me. We don't have a place to be anymore. If misery loves company, we have each other, let it be. Well, I promise to have you home on time, but if you don't care, I don't mind. Tonight will be just what it will be. Take a ride with me. Sent and calls her name, said she needed this today. Yeah, I am baffled by a smile, and I think more of it every mile. Well, them road paths is all the same. We spend that time and share our pain. A little more relaxed and a lot more sane, far away from where we came.
Thank you. This is called Do What You Want.
Well, the sky was torn and I've been walking on the edge all day. Well, I tore my head apart to find the words to say. Thinking Hey, oh, I got friends that love me and they don't give a damn if I got money. Hey, ooh, I got things to lean on. I don't need you to count and rely on. Giving it all I've got. You can hurt me not, so honey, do what you want. Well, I'm thinking about our problems and how the world turns around. Well, honey, we shouldn't go around with it. It's too late now. So you tell your mama and your dad I didn't mean no harm. Well, I just see you lying here in this tattooed arms. But I was thinking, hey, ooh, I got friends that love me and they don't give a damn if I got money. Hey, and I got things to lean on. I don't need you to count and rely on. I'm giving it all I've got. You can hurt me not, so just do what you want. Love me, they don't give a damn if I got money. Hey, ooh, I got things to lean on. I don't need you to count and rely on. I'm giving it all I've got. You can hear me, everybody sing it, yeah. Oh,
I'd like to thank my new sponsor, Wrangler Jeans. They are fabulous. I hope they look as good as they feel, because ladies, these are some nice fitting jeans. They fit well. I love them. I love them. And look at the little booty. Ba-ba! Their website does not do them justice. Try them. They got a 1-year warranty on them too. Pretty cool. Don't like them? Send them back. Let me just introduce the band, since I've got these great musicians up here, and I just like to share with you who they are.
I'm Stan.
Welcome to church.
Oh. No.
It's an old one.
Yeah. No. Who are you?
Now we know each other, we can play some.
Vance. Oh, that's his name? Vance, it's been so long. Vance Davenport over here. Great musician. Great friend, and I'm so glad that you finally agreed to play with us again after I busted you playing down the street with someone else. You're so busted. Randy Hess back here, phenomenal guitar player, which downtown has no clue how good he is. They put him on steel. We got him on guitar. Another gentleman I'm thrilled to be able to play with and call friend, Randy Hess. Stan Saxon back here, who is friends with Randy, who's agreed to come in and sit in with us today. Fabulous job, man. Thank you. For real, really. Pleasure. Okay.
Robichaud.
Thank you. Mark Robichaud. Did I say it right?
Robichaud.
Okay, Robichaud. Mark Robichaud. I knew I was going to have a hard time with that one. Thank you. Another friend of Randy's who has agreed to come in. He knows everybody. He's a friendly one. Friendly. Joe Lamont over here. Phenomenal keyboard player, plays around town. He plays with Baker Street Blues Band, Who else do you play with?
Syndicate of Soul.
Syndicate and, of Soul?
And second fiddle every Tuesday.
Second fiddle every Tuesday? Really? Mm-hmm. We got to go down there and see him.
With Taff Baird and Barefoot Justice.
With who?
Barefoot Justice.
Barefoot Justice. Is that bluegrass or?
That's country.
Country?
It's more traditional country.
Oh.
It's barefoot country.
But he's in the barefoot. Joe Lamont, another great musician and dear man that I like to call friend too. So thank you guys so much.
Never again, again. once more I let you back in. I know how the story ends, but I can't help myself.
Again,
and
actually we nailed